We're up and about early.
Just made some coffee.
Heather and I are going to go down to the stables.
I think Heather's going to go out for a ride as well.
Beautiful morning.
Let's get ourselves ready.
What are you doing?
Oh, you're dying. Come on!
Come on, pudding.
She's a pudding.
And eating all that long grass. Well, that was a nice ride out for the girls. We're back home, gonna have some breakfast. Heather's gonna get her squelchy boots off because her feet got a little bit wet.
Oh, where are we going shopping? We're going to Iceland, I want flying saucers.
And then we're off shopping. Marvellous. Now we've got the fun job, putting it all away. Marvellous. The next job today. Cameron's got some new brakes for his car. And I'm helping him fit them. Thank you. Well, the brake discs aren't very good. Good bit of wear and scoring. Pads are alright.
Bit of weight reduction.
New disc on.
Just need to put the pads in. And he's going to paint his brake caliper as well.
That's one side done.
Very sporty.
Well, we got the brakes successfully fitted on Cameron's car. Lynn and I are back down the stables. We're about to poo pick the field. Oh, we've got Ruby with us as well. Who's lost in the long grass. What are you doing, Lynn?
Trying to find the poo in all this long grass.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
We've lost the dog.
Yeah.
No, I mean we've lost the dog.
No, we have lost the dog.
Ruby!
Where's your mum gone, Ruby? Where's your mum?
Where's she gone?
Where's she gone?
I'm just chilling out in the garden with a well-deserved beer. Gonna put dinner on in a minute. It's been a lovely day, very busy as usual, but very nice in the sun. I'm gonna say thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you all very soon.